I'd absolutely encourage them to bring the kids to funerals. We often actually encourage families to bring kids before it's somebody close in the family who dies. So if there's a neighbor down the street or somebody else, an acquaintance, it's really great for kids to learn about funerals before it's a situation where it's really emotional for them. If it is somebody who's close in the family and they haven't been to a funeral before, I would still absolutely encourage them to come. We want kids to be included. We don't want them to be on the sidelines. I would really encourage the family to prepare the kids before they go to the funeral, let them know what they would see. You know, is it gonna be an open casket? Are they gonna be able to see the person's body? Are they not going to be able to? What are the rules? What's expected of them? The more you can prepare kids for any of the rituals around death and dying, the better. And to always give kids an out as well. So if they're at the funeral and they decide that it's too much and they need to get out, I always encourage families to bring a buddy for the child. So if dad's died and you have a four-year-old child there, if the child needs to leave, mom's not going to want to leave the funeral. So you want to make sure that the child has a buddy, or they can just give a signal. It could be tugging an ear, giving a thumbs up, and that child can leave the funeral with the buddy and just play outside and play in the basement and feel okay about doing that.